I think we should be celebrating the free movement of people, not apologising for it. It's the most extraordinary gift that we can live and love and work and study in 27 other EU countries. And when EU nationals exercise that same right and come to our country to work, then I think that enriches our communities, our cultures, our friendships, as well as our economy.
Free movement is a good thing for Britain. It's a benefit for us, and I think that sometimes we forget that and just assume it's a one-way street. We have over 300,000 people living in Spain. We have over 10,000 students that are currently studying in universities across the European Union. We have people who are working in a wide variety of jobs in a large number of EU countries. People from the UK move as well.
And the truth is that our economy benefits too, because EU nationals pay far more into our taxation system than they take out in terms of the services that they use. You're far more likely to find EU nationals working in our NHS rather than queuing up to use it. And so when there are pressures on housing or education or the NHS, that's because successive governments have failed to invest enough in them.
The government has cut over 1 million jobs from the public sector and has cut local authority budgets by about 50%. This sort of thinking that somehow you blame this all on a group of people is totally misplaced. My message to voters for the referendum is clear. We should vote to remain within the European Union. We benefit not just from free movement, we benefit from all sorts of environmental protections, from strengthening our place in the world. I believe we only weaken that if we walk away.
The UK has a wonderful reputation for being outward-looking, welcoming, confident, and I think we should keep it that way. So please, vote Remain on the 23rd of June.